going to do the same postures over and over again, so we're not going to do any sun salutations or anything like that. So let's begin. Start with the feet hip distance apart. Tuck that tailbone, like I always say, it's like someone's just poked you in the bum. Engage the core, someone's just poked you in the abs, lengthen the spine. And then we're going to inhale as we spin left and exhale as we spin right. So you can do a strong breath. So it's a... and fresh air into the lungs. Make sure you blow your nose before you do this. Just opening up the shoulders, warming up the spine. A really good way to shake off any negativity. And just get yourself feeling fresh and energized. So remember, we're inhaling left and exhaling right. Also, you can go as fast or as slow as you like. So you can take the speed up if it feels good, or really gently slow it down. Remember to tuck that tailbone and engage the core, lengthening through the spine. And as you tap the lower back, it's just a nice little massage. Keep going. And then begin to slow it down. And come to stillness. Bring the feet together. Take a breath. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale, connecting with your inner stillness after all that movement. Observe any new sensations in the body. Now set the feet hip distance apart. Take the elbows in line with the shoulders. And we're going to inhale, look up, taking the hands back, gaze up. And then exhale, let the neck fall forward as you bring just the hands and the forearms down. So you're inhaling up. Exhaling down, really good shoulder strengthener, really good for releasing tension in the neck and the upper back. Go really gently if you are doing this first thing in the morning. Maybe close the eyes, focus on the rhythm of the breath. Inhale and look up. Lengthen, exhale. Take the head down just to where it feels comfortable. Inhale, open the chest, big breath. Exhale, tailbone tuck, take the head down. Inhaling up. Exhaling down. Inhaling up. Exhaling down. Let's just do five more. Engage the legs. One. Two. Keep the core engaged the whole time. Three. Four. The last one, your shoulders will probably be burning now. Inhale, look up. Exhale. Head down. Release the hands. Bring the neck to neutral. Take a breath. Exhale through the nose. I mean through the mouth. Inhale. Exhale through the mouth. Last breath. Inhale. Exhale. Okay. Really good strengthener for the external obliques here, for your waist. So you can either take the hands clasped behind the head, the weight of the head into the hands, or you can reach one hand up and take the other hand across the body. Either way, it's fine. I'm going to do it this way for today. So we're going to inhale, reach up, and exhale, push the hips to the right as you come over to the left. Inhale, reach up, push the hips to the left as you come over to the right. just flowing here from side to side, moving with the rhythm of your breath. Keep reaching up with the fingers. Keep pushing the hips away from you. Big deep breaths, releasing tension, gaining strength. As you inhale, keep sucking the abdominals in and up. A few more rounds. Maybe you only need to come down a few inches if that feels good for you. It's not about how far down you get, it's about how much you lengthen up and engage as you come over. Last walk. And then come to center. What next? Okay, let's do up dog, down dog. A great way to strengthen the entire body, work the core, strengthen the upper arms, the shoulders, and also just get the blood moving. So, come to your knees, hands under wrists. Inhale, look forward. Extend the right leg, extend the left leg. Pause in plank, connect with the inner strength, strengthen the core. Tuck the tailbone down, and then we're gonna inhale, look up. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale. And then exhale, take it down. That's two. Let's do 10. Three. And if you feel any pinching in the lower back, feel free to drop the hips down. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, 10, let's make it 15, 11, obviously if you want to stop, you can stop, 12, 13, strong legs, 14, and 15. Come onto the knees. Reconnect with your inner stillness. Feel the body, observe the sensations. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale through the mouth. Inhale again. Exhale. Last one. Right. Let's see how long we've got left. Last one, little core. All the way down onto the mat. Just gonna do some leg drops. You can bring the legs down all the way if you want. If you're doing that, make sure you sit on the hands to protect the lower back. Or you can just do some baby drops. Now actually, if you keep your lower back really active and pressing down into the mat, I actually find these more challenging. So only go down, only take the legs down as far as you can keep that connection with the lower back on the floor, and then lift them up. Two. Three. Exhale down. Inhale up. Four. Five. Six. You can do it. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Feet down, lift the hips, cheeky little bridge, interlace the hands, draw the shoulders down the back, big inhale, exhale, take it down. Straighten the left leg, right foot up on the left inner thigh, and then just roll it over to the left. Take a big deep inhale. relax the right shoulder down towards the mat. Inhale, center, extend the right leg, take the left foot to the right inner thigh, and exhale, rolling over to the right. Take a breath. Let that left shoulder become super heavy. Return to center. Extend the left leg. And staying here for as long as you can. Inhaling new energy on the inhale. And exhaling, letting go of any tension on the exhale. If you want to stay energized, keep the eyes open. And connect with your inner stillness, your inner peace. Thanks for joining me. Namaste.